So this is a kind of counterpoint to, especially today and
Yes, one, David Byrne.